That's what you got?
Did the rhythm get messed up? Dreams do come true.
Still water to the plate.
Sam in position. Attack! Nice, like my friends. Indulge yourselves!
I weep for the departed. It did not fall.
Haven of memories. Every touch.
Someone stopped me on the road earlier. They said I was a one in a million super talented martial arts genius.
Thank you. That's a hefty battleship there.
Remember to say lots of nice things! Thank you. hand. Great! Oh, that's enough training for today. I need to... How should I go about this?
Sounds interesting.
Today, you'll face your first test. It's all about the...
According to the schedule, there's a test today, right? I'm ready. Another new move under my belt. I gotta find time to try...
Thank you.
Did I really just learn that? I guess I am pretty awesome after all. Let's do this. Time to try it out.
Second test.
According to the schedule, there's a test today, right? I'm ready.
Thank you.
closer to star-crazing glass greatsword. Today! find time to try it out.
Should I go about this?
No.
I learned so much today!
Before we start...
Final test. I'm a little nervous. Oh, come on, March 7th. You got this!
Sword.
Unleash evil!
Awesome!
I'm just warming up. A rare opponent. Not bad. You've made it this far, Miss March. You've passed the exam.
Oh! I get your point, but this isn't the time for deflections. Quickly, say something nice about me. Actually, I didn't defeat Master Yenching.
With your swordblade skills, you can effortlessly take down IPC mechs, March.
Yeah, I'm pretty confident too.
But looking back, haven't you learned something more important than just swordplay?
Yeah, I've not only learned swordplay from masters, but I've also met a bunch of people and gained a lot of insights from my experiences.
Those experiences will nourish your sword skills. It's just like Master Yunli said, everything can be a sword, and there are endless possibilities for learning swordplay in the vast world.
That actually makes sense. Now, I'd love to hear your suggestions on how to defeat Scott. Idea.
I remember Yenching once said, there are many ways to defeat villains, but if you want to become a true hero, you have to focus on self-improvement. Do you feel any closer to becoming the great hero you've always dreamed of?
Oh, yes, absolutely. The great hero within me is definitely up to the task.
Nervous about what? Dealing with a few IPC minions is just a walk in the park.
Oh, but Scott will definitely use the IPC's mechs. There's no way I can take them down with just a couple of swords, right? Masters could handle them for sure, but isn't it asking too much of a poor little rookie like me?
Why focus on piercing the armor? For hackers, the ideal way to win is to infiltrate the opponent's system. Here, give me your sword. All right, you've been enhanced. Go for it. No, when it comes to programming, less is more. Overdoing it increases the chance of creating errors.
So, I can defeat him just like that?
Yeah, there's a Xianzhou proverb for such an occasion. Know yourself and know your enemy, and you'll never have to sleep in the doghouse.
You made up the second half, didn't you?
What do you know? Just let sleeping dogs lie. Anyway, now's not the time for discussing Sanjo's sayings. You've got bigger fish to fry. Go and show Scott what you're made of.
March 7th, you're late. Here I was, thinking you were too chicken to show your face. I was thinking I might have to track you down and settle the score.
Too chicken? I was giving you the chance to back out. But you're actually insulting me now, you cheeky.
Making excuses for being late like it's no big deal. If you worked under me, I'd personally make you regret it.
I wonder what Silver Wolf did to my sword. Can I really defeat Scott?
Don't worry, dear Miss March. Rest assured, we will win.
Whoa! My sword is talking.
Greetings, Miss March 7. I am the Tactical AI Prome, parentheses, Learning Edition, close parentheses. My purpose is to aid you in overcoming adversaries. Quite the opposite, actually. When Silver Wolf installed me into your sword, her terrible wielding skills reduced the sword's impact resistance by 12%. But please, do not worry. I'll help you secure victory.
How exactly are you going to defeat him?
Silver Wolf has told me, know yourself and know your enemy, and you'll never have to sleep in the doghouse. The moment your sword touches the enemy mechs, I will upload a small virus onto their operating systems. So go ahead, strike your opponents with your sword.
Did I just hear her sword talking? Are my ears playing tricks on me?
Hey, take this! Did it work?
What's happening? My mech! What did you do to my mech, March?
I don't know.
Higher authority command recognized. Entering combat mode.
Now it is time to fight, dear Miss March.
Oh no! Boys, they've taken control of our mechs! Get ready for battle! Miss March, I'm begging you! These mechs aren't cheap! Please don't break them!
Sure thing. Provided you do not fight back, the mechs will remain undamaged.
Oh, this cyber swordplay is amazing!
Know yourself and know your enemy, and you'll never have to sleep in the doghouse.
Square, you might call this a sparring session, but March 7th, Your actions today have blatantly crossed the last line of the law! You injected a virus into the IPC mechs and took control! That's an infringement of the IPC's intellectual property and assets!
I'd be more concerned about yourself, Scott. Why were you storing your private data on an IPC computer?
Private data? I have no idea what you're talking about!
No idea, huh? I noticed you paid a hefty sum for the end-of-life data deletion service, so I'm guessing there must be something worth seeing.
You! Stop! Stop right there! That's private! Who told you you can invade my privacy? Just stop it!
What were the terms again, March?
Scott, you need to immediately apologize to the owner of the Sleepless Earl. You'll need to shout, IPC mechs are a total joke, and print that on every mech on your transport ship. Oh yeah, almost forgot. You have to squeal like a pig.
That's pretty much the same as barking like a dog, right? He's already barked like a dog. Players are bored of it. Let's come up with something new. How about singing the Soul Glad jingle, but with a pig squeal? Sam has been humming that blasted song every day since coming back from Penacony. It's all I can hear.
Fine, you've got me. I want to apologize to the owner of the Sleepless Earl. It's my fault for causing trouble and making a scene on purpose. And then, just wait a second. How did that stupid song go? Oh, right. IPC mechs are a total joke! Oink, 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 oink. Oink, 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 oink. Oink, 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 oink. Oink, 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 oink.
He actually sang it twice. Talk about being committed to providing a service.
Specialist Scott, I found something! This woman, she's a Stellaron hunter!
What? No wonder she was able to effortlessly hack into our systems!
Oops, you caught me. Since my cover's blown, it looks like I'll have to resort to social obliteration to keep you quiet. The overbearing mech falls in love with me? Romance of the inorganic empire? Wow, your taste in entertainment is really unique.
I'm sorry, I'll be on my way.
But boss, why don't we take this chance to catch her and claim the reward?
Why? Because if you don't leave now, you'll be socially obliterated too!
Hold on a sec. Before you leave, let me give you a piece of advice.
What?
You should have faith in cloud technology.
You just don't get it! Humanity will never feel secure by putting all their faith in an ever-changing network!
This victory has nothing to do with swordplay and everything to do with the power of technology.
I've learned another Sanjo saying, though my hands are empty, my heart wields a blade.
Stream forth.